was afloat in the meadow on the stream. Three of us are moored in the basket on the lee. Winds are in the air, they are blowing in the stream. Waves are on my bedrooms like the waves that are on the sea. Where shall we adventure the today that we're from? Wary of the weather and the sun of days.
The story begins in the vast Pacific Ocean. Captain Slimebeard sailed his beloved ship, the Ender Pearl, with pride, named after its ability to quickly and easily escape the battle. Only after the captain and his men needed all its care. Years and years of work gone to build and maintain the vessel. However, the downfall of the legendary ship, the captain's giant tentacles stuck from your face right off and drag an entire ship down to the crushing depths. The giant squid was said to be able to torment any pirate on the seven seas. However, it needs to a man, this beast ate slowly and wanted lots of food. Using the Ender Pearl's speed and agility, Captain Slimebeard fled from the great beast for many months.
You need a little revive!
Together, and with great courage, they took on the beast. As few had seen the Kraken, the captain knew that either his treasured ship would sink along with its men, or the crew of the Ender Pearl would go down in history. When one tentacle was sliced off the giant's head, he saw the mouth of the Kraken begin to open. With a tremendous leap, he dived into the opening, going where no man had voluntarily gone before and upon entering the wild creature, he experienced the worst stench imaginable, a mixture of fish and death. The light began to dwindle as the beast closed its mouth, the giant teeth almost spilling. Swift movement, he thrust his trusty cutlass upwards deep in the Kraken's head, piercing its brain. Now there are countless eggs. Some say the captain was unable to escape and went down with the Kraken, saving the world. Whereas others say the captain was his mother. His women, his friends, and his children. But there, the captain went on to become one of the most famous of the many tales with the dark sails of the end of the world, captained by a man with a slimy beard. Be cautious.